New at 5, police are trying to figure out how a man whose body was found in a ditch behind a Valley Station cemetery died. Maintenance crews at Bethany Cemetery on Dixie Highway discovered the man's body around 11 this morning. Police describe him as a middle-aged white man. They are checking if any businesses in the shopping center next to the cemetery captured anything on their surveillance video.